Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is HFK, that's the FJ. If I remember correctly, this is part 17 of my modded playthrough. Sorry, this is going to be uploaded a bit later. As I said, I had that new game I got. I've been enjoying it. And I've gotten into the Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Closed Beta. And, well, for the Wildlands game, and I've been playing that. And like, last night I played in one massive setting. Part of the reason I didn't really get any gameplay recorded. I'm recording this morning, like, where I'm at, it's almost 9. Ooh.
That's it.
Oh, yeah. That room has to be open this way. Sorry if like some of my control movements are kind of wonky. Like as I said, I was playing the Ghost Recon Closed Beta, and boy, am I loving it. You. I want to at least grab all the major stuff in here. That will eventually worth be taken. Yeah, big deal.
Engage with me.
Come on, little girl. Let's do this.
disappearing act, huh? No sign of them now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax. Got it?
I got it. I got it. Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
This is bullshit.
Okay, got that guy.
Yes.
way you do it. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's a legendary. Boy, that guy's big.
Nice.
Well, that was a whip down. Oh, there's your corpse. Thank you.
right about here.
Sweet.
Wondering when I would hit that limit. This winter escape is beautiful. So I guess I told it to fast travel. Well,
thank you.
just walking there, encumbered, to make sure everything's fully reloaded. Oh, excuse me. Guess I went a little off track. Oh well. Could have just stayed at the Air Force Base and done all that. Just a few times I've done that in the past. Enemies will show up once I wander in. I'd just rather not deal with that. Granted, it's rare, but still. Should be steel, that's the next one. There we go. Either way, let's first hit here, and then we'll bank everything. Might be even be able to level up.
New here? Well, if you've got...
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here. And Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Yay! Level up. And let's see, 14. Yes, I need a doctor.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Shut up, cat. There's one reason I'm actually going to run this route. Besides that one loop thing. That's right about, yeah, right there. It's an active sanctuary due to a new mod I got that looked very interesting. I haven't gotten to trying it out on any of my other characters.
So, I'm going in there to... Motherfucker. Yeah, sorry about that. I had to split it a bit because, when the game crashed, my capture card did too. So, yeah. Since it's only going to be a few minutes, I'm going to just, like, do a couple things here. Not much. It's just, I don't really see a need to go do too much at the moment. Just like there isn't going to be a whole lot of time. I just want to say the what happened there. Alright, I need medic. I can wait for that. Oh, sweet! We actually have a child settler. Alright, so... Yeah, I actually have a mod that it's the beta build. I don't know if he's updated it, but I haven't seen it updated. So, what could I assign them to? Let's do a food and drink. First, let's just plop you down. Now let's put you right about there. And we can... yeah, we'll put that there. And then we'll throw you right here. And once it says it's a sign, I'll stop the video here, and I will see you all next time. Alright, she's fully assigned. Oh, as I said, I will see you all next time.